George Solomon, better known as Solo or Cap of Beaufort, passed away at the St. Jude Hospital on Monday, January 26, 2015 at 1:30 p.m. He was 71 years. He was the captain of MV East Park. The funeral arrangements of the late George Solomon, better known as Solo or Cap, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Latuni, Beaufort.